Welcome to the installation video for MagVent's MV-90. Before proceeding, please verify that your current duct path turns 90 degrees behind your dryer. If your current duct path is straight and aligned with your dryer, please see the installation video for MagVent's MV-180. To begin, simply unplug your dryer and remove any existing transition duct if necessary. Measure the dryer port center from the flush side of the dryer and up from the floor, and then transfer these measurements onto the wall. Hold the mounting bracket to the wall on the center mark with the open part of the bracket running in the direction of the intended vent path, and then mark the screw hole locations on the wall. Hold the bracket in position and drive the included mounting screws through the bracket hole and into the wall anchors. If on a wooden surface, simply drive the screws directly into the wood. Squeeze the bracket slightly and fit the MV-90 onto the bracket until the retaining tabs are engaged in the anchor slots located on the sides of the unit. With the MV-90 in place, you can measure for the remainder of your duct system. Remove the MV-90 by squeezing the bracket to disengage the retaining tabs and reattach if it eases your installation. Note the clean look and low profile of the MV-90 wall side installation. Securely attach the dryer side union to the dryer exhaust port using the supplied hose clamp and extend the hose with a slight tug. Plug the dryer in and push into position, allowing MagVent's powerful magnets to self-align and complete your duct connection. A quick visual inspection to verify proper seal, and you're done. Congratulations! You've just installed a minimum path vent, and your dryer is safer and more efficient.